of town. We've got
from Manitowoc, Wisconsin.
Luis Escobar, he's a tough kid. He's training over in Manitowoc area with Unified Mixed Martial Arts. He's CMS Fitness, trained under Captain Morgan Sittinger, 25 years old. He's only 5'8", you know, but head coach Morgan Sittinger, who has a background of 20 professional wins in the cage, just 12 losses. You know, he's got a lot of respect around Wisconsin, been in the game since 05. Luis Escobar currently, he's ranked, he's an unranked fighter, I should say. You know, he's 0-0. But making his debut, and he has a tough fight on his hands, you know, taking on Finn Higgins. Finn Higgins is from Winnipeg, Canada. Finn Higgins, he's a big boy, 6'3", huge frame. He's got the perfect body for light heavyweight, 6'3". Very, very, very big guy. 24 years old, so they're pretty close in age. You know, also making his debut. So, you know, this is a... He's ready to fight. We got the McCager coming to the cage to cage fight. That's funny. So the crowd's holding back in suspense for our first fight of the night. We have a nice card. We got 10 fights. We did have an exhibition scheduled, but unforeseen circumstances had stopped that fight from happening. Hopefully we'll get that fight to happen down the line. But coming into the red corner, Finn Higgins, 6'3", 24 years old, light heavyweight from Winnipeg, Canada. So he made a travel, quite the travel up here. But just look at that boy. He is huge. And there is our beautiful cage model. Wow. Would you look at that? Back to the fights. We got a packed house tonight here at Legendary Waters Resort and Casino. Come on down. We got everything you need here. Beautiful restaurant, beautiful views, and great people. Couple shout outs. We'd like to give a thank you to Harley Davidson Sports Center up in Duluth, Minnesota for sponsoring us. Gonzalez Family Chiropractic out of Minocqua, Wisconsin for sponsoring us. W Trucking, located over here on County J in Bayfield. Thank you for sponsoring us. If you need any landscaping jobs, soil jobs, whatever you need, get hold of CW Trucking. They do a great job. Also, big shout out to Peterson's Fish Company. Peterson's Fish Company, if it swims, they catch it. They've got it all. Best smoked fish in the Bay Area. Peterson's Fish Market. You ever head up to the northern Michigan area, you can get a great sandwich, nice fish sandwich, fish and chips. We got the Four Sons Fish up in Michigan, also part of the Peterson's Fish Market. So there's the two warriors in the cage. Ogechida in the Anishinaabe language stands for warrior. You're on the Anishinaabe or the Ojibwe reservation. Filming live. We have Luis Escobar in the blue corner, Finn Higgins in the red corner, Finn in the black shorts. Luis is in the black and red combat corner with the white patch. So look at those two standing. Now we have 6'3" versus 5'8", and we have a very, very tough ring announcer. I'm just kidding. There's our referee, Joe Phipp, checking it on. Here he goes. Looks over to the blue, looks over to the red, and here it's on. karate kick. He's just sidestepping in. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. So he's giving up that. He's spread now. He's got a wrestler stance. He's keeping his hands up. You know, he's trying to stay in the pocket. He's not trying to keep his hands out. He wants to guard his face. And you see Escobar, he's got more of the striker stance. He's baiting him in. He's saying, come on in. I'm short. Throw that nice straight. I'm going to throw it. So that's what we see here. We see that nice spread. You know, thing about Higgins is a lot of people know this, but he's a D1 wrestler. He's a very, very tough wrestler. Very, very, you know, has a lot of good, he's got a wrestling background. You can just look at his frame. You can tell this guy, he's been at it for a while. You know, I mean, making his debut, but he looks like a big pro 205 out there. There he goes. He's moving, staying in southpaw. Southpaw versus the right hand. Let's see who's locking up. You know, Finn better watch out. You know, he's standing, he's getting inside. He's lining up for that straight. You know, you don't want to get hit with that straight. Being left-handed, you're always susceptible to the straight. But likewise, so is the right. He's susceptible to the straight from the left. So we'll see who lands first. Both of these guys, it's early on. They're feeling each other out right now. Gauging distance, gauging aggression. What's he gonna do? Ooh, there we go. Wow. Gets his hand up just in time. We'll see if the judges score that. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, nice body shot. Oh, there he goes. A little hook. And that's what we're talking about. You know, Lewis, he's backing up. And he wants to land those those hooks because he knows that Finn is gonna probably train to throw straight punches. Yep, oh, there he goes. He engages into the takedown. Lewis not wanting to land in a bad position. He just wraps up. Wraps up and goes to the ground. Wow. Look at this ground pound. Working out of quarter guard. Now he moves over to his side control. Ooh, here we go. Let's see if he puts in the gable grip. We got a chap in his necktie there. He's going to ask why, better watch out. Ooh, he rolls him over. Good old alligator roll right there. Holy crap. Maybe an Americana. Looking for, anaconda choke, yeah. Here we go. Ooh, nice body kick, huh? Here we go. I'll go with my, oh, we got 10 seconds left in the round. Oh, here we go, with pushing on the left side kick, Esquire, the smile, he's coming forward. I'm going to have to give that round to Higgins just because he was landing more shots. I would think that Escobar landed the critical strike in that round. But Higgins, he controlled it more, I would say. He's pushing him backwards. You got to get points for aggression. He's definitely pushing him backwards. He landed a takedown, landed some shots. You know, he's over there. You got Lewis Escobar with the corner with Morgan Sickinger and Will Dickey. Ooh, there's HPS, CBD Sports Nutrition. How are you guys doing out there in Oregon? Thank you for your help in the past. So as we're sitting here, I'd like to give a big shout out to Joe Rafferty, Rafferty Criminal Defense. Thank you for your sponsorship for this event. We are at the beautiful Legendary Waters Resort and Casino. On down, book a kayak tour with Rustic Muckwood End. There we go. There we go. Don't forget to go get your new winter vehicle over at Ashland Honda Toyota. Got the best deals in town. Oh, they're coming out banging right away. Wow, here we go. Here we go. Look at that. Wow. Look at, he's moving backwards, but, he has a strategy. Doesn't want to engage with this wrestler in a wrestling match. He's trying to use his attributes for striking. It's paying off. He's landing the better of the punching exchanges. Oh, here we go again. Another hard strike. So Escobar landing the heavy hits. I would say he's definitely landing more critical strikes so far. There he goes, working in, trying to get an arm bar. He's not in quite a good position. Maybe he should transition that to guard. Sometimes it's position over submission. It takes a lot of people to. It's hard. It's really hard sometimes. You know, you think you got it, you want to bail out, but sometimes you got to take position over submission. So it's ride the ankle on the back. It's trying to work the ground. It's Higgins. The Winnipeg, Canada, Higgins is working the ground and pound. And in the referee's position. Wrestler, this is his game, you know, years and years of wrestling, this is where he wants to be, right, the referee's position right here, all he's doing is working time, scoring points, you know, the wrestler's mindset, you're always winning by points, you get ahead by as many points as I can, and that's Higgins right now, that's what he's thinking, tap, 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 points, 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 control, 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 he's controlling the clock, he's controlling the match, controlling the position, controlling the This is going to make Escobar have to go for more desperate 11th hour moves. I like to have a pretty simple counter. And that's where Higgins is wanting to take this fight. He knows he's up one round. Some people don't like this style of fighting. This is grinding. This is, as a wrestler, that's where you got to take the fight. You know, you got to grind people out, wear them down. You know, all you're doing is training, sparring, rounds all the time. You're not grappling much. It's just definitely a different. It's a different type of endurance. You know, so now here we go, and they're on two. I don't know, that one was close. You know, I might just give that one to Escobar, landing more significant strikes. You know, I mean, I can see it going to Escobar on that one. You know, I can see a 1-1 split here. It's very, very close. We're going into round three. There's a beautiful model there, Luna Nicole. She was the Inked Magazine cover model. Here we go. What is Will Dickey saying to Luis Escobar in that corner? What is Morgan Sickinger saying? Thank you to the Blood Boys over there, little Ethan Gordon helping us out, wiping up the blood. Look at this packed house tonight. We have a packed house here. It is a great time. Screaming, shouting, hollering. Thank you, Legendary Waters Casino, for letting us have this event. Thank you, Time Warp Tattoo out of Ashland, Wisconsin, right on Main Street, for helping us out. Sitting there. this guy continue to do damage. At this point, this is a fight. This is three-minute rounds, and it's a contest. You have to go to the next game sometimes. But I can't get off your back. Easier said than done. Is the cage is just going off on relentless ground. He's trying to seal the deal. He's swimming well. I mean, this guy has got some grit. Escobar has some grit. He keeps swimming side to side, keeping his head out of the way. And that is the round. That's the fight. Higgins walks to the other side. Escobar back to his corner. He's telling him to get his hands up. Yep. You know, you go to a decision, just a tip for you amateur guys, those watching, you know, you always need to get your hands up and raise them high to the sky. I'd like to give a big shout out to Dahl Construction Company. Thank you for your sponsorship toward Warrior Games 8. Big shout out, big thank you. U.S. Army over in Ironwood, Michigan Recruitment Center. Thank you. If you are looking to get into the U.S. Army,